What is up, guys? It is me, Jacob, and it's going to be about 10 to 15 minutes before I actually have to leave for Dallas. And guess what? You're coming with me. That's right, folks. I am going to Dallas for a football game, and tomorrow I am going to see one of my favorite musicals, which is Cats. And it's actually been so long since I have first heard about Cats. And I actually have been wanting to see it for quite a long time, especially now that the movie is going to come out next month. So this will be a great experience for me to see the show. You could call this my my Cats adventure, if you will. So I hope you enjoy this video, and I hope you enjoy the trip. Well, it looks like we're on our way to Dallas right now, and we got plenty of snacks for the trip.
You would be riding there last college. You would think you would have a lot.
It's about Texas. All the pretty sights you would be able to see.
Yeah, they got Chick-fil-A. They got
to Ballinger, but we still got a long way to Dallas. This is the checkpoint. Well, the Bobcats have won the football game. But we also had a very, very late dinner. So, and looks like tomorrow we're going to see Cats the musical, and I'm gonna have to pass out now. All right, it's morning, and my dad, my brother, and I ended up getting some. Breakfast this morning. My brother Jackson's gonna take a skinny dip in the pool. And we're gonna get some showers, and I'll see you guys on the train to the theater.
This is for you guys.
Looks like we got 20 minutes until the train comes here, and we also went up a transparent elevator. Should be a while until the train comes here, but I'll tell you this, it sure is a nice view up here. Finally, we are on our way to the theater, and man, it is quite a trip, isn't it, little brother?
Yep.
Okay, so, now, while we're on the train, I actually thought I should give my own history on how I actually got into Cats. When I was a Dad, stop, okay, okay, I should...
Stop that! Okay.
Okay. Back when I was a very little kid, I first got into Cats when I actually saw a trailer for like, Dad. When I first
That's
got.
Your dad, man.
Yes.
Oh, dude.
Yeah. All right. I first got into Cats when I was 4 years old, and I actually saw a trailer for it on my Barney's Great Adventure VHS. Yeah, I actually saw the movie. Don't doubt me. And I actually wanted to see the show, either the 1998 filmed one or even the musical live on Broadway, and I've actually learned a lot about it as I grew up. I actually learned that Ken Page was one of the original Broadway cast, you know, the guy who was the voice of Oogie Boogie from The Nightmare Before Christmas. He was the character Old Deuteronomy.
And, I can't do it, Puff Gordon.
And
I will do it.
Oh, and I wanted to give a shout out to my buddy Mixed Van 8643, who comes all the way up from England. I wanted to tell you, buddy, I read that Brian Blessed, an actor that you know, he actually was part of the original London cast of Cats, where he was Old Deuteronomy.
Follow me on the Godzilla 2004 on Instagram.
In case you're wondering, my subscribers, yes, I still have my Cats movie video posted about people hating about the movie.
It's horrifying.
Ugh.
You do not, don't even, guys.
Dead.
Well, it's gonna be a while before we're actually gonna go see the show, and we're gonna have ourselves a little bit of a pizza. And, well, we're just gonna get a quick bite before we have to go. Finally, we have made it into the theater, and we are waiting for my dad, so we'll be able to find out where our seats are. I am definitely going to enjoy this show. And we all say, oh well, I never was there ever a cat so clever as magical Mr. Mistopheles.